Device at them.
Now where in the hell did you get a tracking thingamajig, Freckles?
It's actually left over from when I was a secret agent, Logan.
Well, I guess the secret's out.
Boop, boop, beep, boop, boop,
I still can't believe you have a tracking device.
Where is it taking him?
Oh my god! It looks like they're going back to the Arboretum.
The Arboretum?
Oh my gosh! We've gotta go back!
Remember eating this much D-Hall.
Exit 245.
Oh my god. They want Neal to be in their group.
My baby!
Alright, we need to hurry before they induct Neal into exit 245.
Well, gentlemen, have we successfully implanted the instrument into the vessel? Make an assessment.
It looks pregnant to me, Doctor.
I concur. Well then, great.
They were harvesting the perfect singer and using me as a vessel.
How are we gonna get him?
I mean, we could just walk over there and grab him. I mean, it's just exit.
No, guys, we need a plan.
Really?
Kevin.
Well, we've got to figure out something. What's going on?
I don't know, but now's our chance.
Neal! Let's go!
Guys, we made it back in time. We still got a few minutes to spare. We got Neal. We're gonna rock the second half, too.
Yeah, somebody must have really been looking out for us there.
Yeah, it's like someone stepped in on our behalf. I wonder who it could have been.
I guess that's one mystery we'll never figure out.
Hey, guys, do I have time to cut my hair?
No.
No? Yes? No?
No. No.
How do we get tied up?
My head hurts. Those blowtorch hurts so bad.
That light is so bright.
Why does my neck hurt?
What's going on? Who did this?
Can you get out?
Hello? Who did this?
I don't know.
Show your face.
Has it been rolled?